will fire a long-range right, then stuns Rex Blaine, and then he crumples forward to the canvas. Referee Mark Kahn picks up the count. It's 10 and out for Rex Blaine. Marciano misses the left hook, then connects with a smashing right, another right, a left, and another right sends the stars and Stanley back through the rope, onto the ring apron. Referee Ruby Goldfinger for Garza, who's up at 5, a mandatory 8 count, forgetting in the excitement that the rule doesn't apply to championships.
Another left crumple to us. A blazing right. Lewis sails through the rope.